You know, when I read the tweet that came in, I couldn't help but notice the words. Blackish, racism at its highest levels. No, Donald Trump, this is not racism at its highest levels. Slavery is racism at its highest levels. The Holocaust is racism at its highest levels. Dr. Charles Drew, a black man who was a pioneer in the blood transfusion field, being denied a blood transfusion because of the color of his skin, is racism at the highest levels. Although I think that last story might be apocryphal, it would still be an example of racism at its highest levels. This is just the name of a television show. And then he says, Whitish, could you imagine the outrage? No, that show is called, Whitish is called Friends. You know, that show's already been made. I don't know what part of New York that was in, but I don't, you know, I've never seen that part where there's not a Puerto Rican even on it. But I loved it. I love Friends. I love Mark Hoffman. I love the show. All I can say is thank you, Donald Trump, for having me on the other side of one of your Twitter beasts. It makes me feel like I was on the right side of history. So thank you very much.